Children, as you know that spelling plays an important role everywhere, whether it is a sentence, whether it is a question answer. So, new words whatever related to this chapter we have learned, let's revise in the form of jumble word. Let us start.
Have you the jumble word?
Yes.
Related to this chapter, all the spellings are given here in a jumble form. We have to arrange it in a proper way. Okay? R-Y-T-E-N-C-O. That is easy spelling. India is our country. C-O-U-M. Country. Country. Yes? C-O-U-M-T-R-Y. Country. Can you see here? C-O-U-M-T-R-Y. C-O-U-M-T-R-Y. Country. India is our country. Now, yes, A-R-E-D-A-P, which spelling can be formed? A-R-A-D-E, parade, on 15th August and on Republic Day, we see what people are doing, parade, yes? So, P-A-R-A-D-E, parade.
H, B, and A. B, H.
H-A-N-G-R-A.
It is a dance form. Especially
when the harvest festival Baishakhi is celebrated, mainly in Punjab, people make a bonfire. They take a round of their bonfire and they do bhangras and enjoy.
These are dance form. Then I-H-P-S-O-R, the thing. W-O-R-S-H-I-P, worship. People worship in the temple.
W-O-R, what?
S-H-I-P, worship. W-O-R, what? S-H-I-P, worship.
Yes, you right. So, all the possible things your ma'am can do, she is doing, so that it will be helpful for you. Now it is your time. You also do practice in this different manners, which you will like also, and this will help you to learn also. So please observe and do practice. Okay.